Barahowski. He couldn't shoot it. He had a man right on him. Now it's Nienema from the point. Barahowski, he dishes it off. Here's Nienema with a shot. He scores! Beautiful feed from behind the net by Tony Hercus.
And the Oilers celebrate. And what a pass. Yanni Nienema sneaking in. And Patrick Waugh got a good piece of this shot. But watch this pass from Tony Hercus. This is a planned play. Oilers threw it out. And you see it just squeezes in on Patrick Waugh's pass. Beautiful pass from Hercus. It's far enough out so Patrick Waugh can't get a stick on it. And right on the tape of Yanni Nienema. Nienema didn't waste much time snapping that shot.
Three times in this series, the Oilers have taken the early lead. They got the first goal in game three, but that lead lasted just 17 seconds. They got the lead against Saturday night. It stood up. Hercus and Barahowski draw the assist on the goal by Nienema.
Well, here comes Yanni Nienema. Stick on the ice. And look at that. On the tape, off the tape. And Patrick Waugh didn't have time to get set and come across.
Now it's Miller flipping it in. Back after it goes Barahowski. He rings it around the board. Wittberger takes a hit from McCaw, goes down on top of the puck, resulting in a whistle. So the Oilers have jumped into the early lead in this sudden death game seven.
I'm just like any other girl. I like dolls and horses. I think boys are yucky. Oh yeah, I'm deaf. But thanks to Ronald McDonald Children's Charities, I learned sign language. My dad learned too.
Join us on McHappy Day, Wednesday, May 6th for a Big Mac, and a dollar will be donated to Ronald McDonald Children's Charities and local kids' charities.
Hi, me again with my bits and bites. Sticking my hand in the bag and coming out with a different handful. Well, what do we got here? 3 cheese bits, 4 spiced rings, and 2 pretzel sticks. Delicious. Next handful, whole new ball game. You can't get bored eating bits and bites snacks, cause your mouth never knows till it's all over. Bits and Bites by Christy. Every handful is different. Yeah.
So he can't push off to get across on that beautiful pass from Hercus to Nienema. Patrick was afraid Hercus might just pull it out and slide it. So he brought his right foot over and then couldn't get it to the far post.
It's Murray against Sakic in the faceoff circle. In the last 3 games, Murray has been a tower of strength in winning draws. They tie each other up and Greer starts away. Greer getting set. He drives it deep, throws it out front. Murray got checked before he could get a stick in the puck. Zalapuka.